the Sengas who have been considered like a forgotten tribe. We saw the people yearning for God.
They have started a movement that's going to reach Southern Africa.
It's about the presence of God in your life.